महाकाय सूर्य कोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा।
Students, last class we have discussed about inheritance and string class. So today we will discuss different methods of a string class. So what is a string? String is a user defined data type. It is a sequence of characters. Now string, there are several methods. Before that we first understand about string. Now string, we have already discussed in the last class what is string. String is sequence of characters, and string is also, we can call string is an character array. We can also say that string is an character array. Now what is array? String is a character array. So what is array? Array is collection of similar type of data types. For example, there are different type of array. There are different type of array: integer array, float array, character array, double array. Now string is a character array. String is a character array. Now let me discuss about array. Array is a sequence of characters. Array is sequence of characters. A string is sequence of characters. Array is sequence of data types, similar data types. Now here how many spaces are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So here 9 spaces are there. Now what is the size of array? 9. But array index starts from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Starting index is 0 in array. So as a string is a character, it is also a array. So its index must start from 0. Now suppose I have written one statement. Suppose Aryan now in Aryan there are 6 characters, 7 characters, but its count starts from 0. Its count starts from 0. Suppose I have saved the string as S. Now S of size 6 equal to Aryan, because index starts from 0. Index starts from 0. Now we will discuss different methods of string according to this concept: index, substring, lower to upper, like this. Now discuss one by one. Now we will discuss methods of string. Now we will discuss methods of string. As strings are classes, string is a class. So we can create string objects in Java. So in Java strings are also objects. Now we will discuss different methods of string. First method, char at caret index. We will discuss about caret method first. Caret means character at index. Character at index. Now, what is the caret method? This method returns you the character present at a specified index. For example, here, suppose I will write in this example caret 5, s dot caret 5, then what will be your output? S dot caret 5, s dot caret 5 means character at fifth index, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth index is n, so it will return you n, it will return you n. Now clear caret index? Caret index means character at the index, character at specified index. This method returns the character at specified index, at specified index. Caret method returns the character at specified index. Example. Suppose I have created a string. String s equal to Rajesh Mehta. I have created a string s equal to Rajesh Mehta. Now I am going to discuss about character index. Now suppose I will write s dot caret, a is capital caret, suppose I have written 6, 6th index, s dot caret 6, what will be its output? Output will be, now count, what is the 6th index? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, that is your space. Space is also one character, so it also occupies one space. So s dot caret 6 means it will provide you blank space or white space. Why I am counting from 0? Because index always starts from array index, always starts from 0. Array index always starts from 0. So I am counting from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. This one, this 6 is your blank space. 6 is your blank space. So this blank space will be printed here. Take another example. Suppose s dot caret 10. Now this one is 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So it will be your, what will be the output of this one? T. What will be the output of this one? T. Now is this clear? Caret index. Caret means character at, in bracket index, so character at specified index. This method returns the character at specified index. That means s dot caret 6 means it will return the 6th character of the string s, of the string s. It will return the character at the 6th place, character at the 6th index of the string s. Now this method is over, caret index. Now we will go to another method. Now we will discuss another method. Carrot is over. Now we will discuss another method of the string class. Second method is concat. Second method is your concat. Concat means joining two strings. What is the method concat here? Concat means join. This method will join two strings. Concat. This method will join two strings. This method will join two strings. Now take an example for this one. Example: string S1 equal to Kasmagandhi. Now, string S2 equal to Aryan Junior College. Now, I want to join these two strings. Vikas Mohanty, Aryan Junior College. Now, for this one, suppose I want to put this string as a first and this string as second, then I will write S1 dot concat S2. S1 dot concat S2. Then what will be the output? This will be your output. S1 dot concat S2. Suppose I want to put the string S1 first and S2 second, then S1 dot concat S2. If I want to put the string S2 first and S1 second, then S2 dot concat S1 equal to, what will be its output? Output will be first your Aryant Junior College. Then okay, now this is your output. Now concat method is over. Concat method will join two strings, first string and second string. If I want to put the first string S1 first, then S1 dot concat S2. If I want to put the second string first, then S2 dot concat S1. Now two methods are over. First one is caret. Caret will return you the character at the specified index. Concat will join two strings. Now we will go for third method. Two methods are over. First one caret index I and second one concat. Now we will go for the third method of string class. थर्ड मेथड दैट इज टू अपर केस थर्ड मेथड टू अपर केस टू अपर केस व्हाट विल हैपन इन टू अपर केस इन टू अपर केस ऑल द कैरेक्टर ऑफ द स्ट्रिंग विल बी कन्वर्टेड टू अपर लिमिट ऑल द कैरेक्टर विल बी चेंज टू अपर लिमिट means now to uppercase means this will convert all the character of the string To uppercase means capital letters. If there is any small letter present in the string, it will convert it to capital letters. Means if the string is in lower case, then it will be converted into uppercase. To uppercase means it will convert the string to uppercase. Now, take an example. Suppose string s equal to string s equal to Rohit Sharma. Now I want to convert all the letter to small letter, capital letters. Now I will write s dot to uppercase. What will be its output? Output will be R O H I T S H A R M A. All will be capital letters. To uppercase means it will convert all the character of string to uppercase means to capital letters. If anything is present small letter, here these are small letters, these are small letters, all are converted to uppercase. So to uppercase method is used to convert the characters of the string to uppercase. This one is your third method of the string class. We have discussed three methods, number one caret, number two concat, number three to uppercase. Now we will discuss another method of string class. Another method of string class. What is the method of string class? Number four. Method number four is to lower case. Another method is to lower case. I think all of you are cleared about to lower case. Why? Because in upper case we are converted the character of the string to capital letters. Like this, in to lower case all the character of the string will be converted to small letters, that means to lower case. This method converts all the characters of the string to lower case. All the character of the string to lower case, that means small letters. Let's take an example. String s इक्वल टू MS धोनी, MS धोनी. नाउ आई विल राइट S डॉट टू लोअर केस, S डॉट टू लोअर केस. व्हाट विल बी इट्स आउटपुट? आउटपुट विल बी MS धोनी. नाउ दिस इज योर आउटपुट. To upper case, to lower case. This method converts all the character to lower case. Now clear? We have discussed four methods. Number one, caret. Number two, concat. Number three, to upper case. Number four, to lower case. Now we will discuss another method of a string class. That is length. That is length. Another method, length. Fifth method is your length. What happens in length method? This method returns the length of the string. This method returns the length of the string. This method returns the length of the string. Now let's take an example. What is the length of the string? Example: length means how many characters are present in that string. This is the length of the string. Now example: string s equal to voice message. Now I have written s dot length, what will be its output? Now see how many characters are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Don't think that the index, as it starts from index 0, it will count 0 to 11, it will count from 1 to 12, output is 12. If it will starting from the index, then it will be 0, but number of characters it will be counted from only 1. Jadi amko index darkar, which index e is present in which index, means it will be 0 1 2 3 4, but how many characters are there? Counting always starts from 1 1 to 12, so here 12, so its output is 12. Now another example: string s equal to Anil Roy. Now between Anil and Roy there is one space. Now I have written s dot length s1 dot length. Now what will be the output? Now count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, because space is how much space. Suppose I have given one space here, then this it will be counted as one character. If there is two spaces, it will be counted as two. If there is three spaces, then it will be counted as three. Like this, there is one space, so 1 2 3 4 space is 5 6 7 and 8. So s1 dot length will return 8. 8 is the length of the string s1. Here 12 is the length of the string s. Now clear the methods of string? Till now we have discussed five methods of string. Number one method is your caret, means it will return the character at the specified index. Number two, concat, it will join two strings. Third one, to uppercase, it will convert the character to uppercase, means capital letters. To lowercase, it will convert all the character to lowercase, that means small letters. Now this one is your length. Length means it will return the length of the string, that means how many characters are present in that string. How many characters are present in that string? Now we will discuss the next string. We will discuss the next method of string class. We will discuss the next method of string class. Now let's discuss. Next method is trim. Next method is trim. Number sixth method is trim. Trim means this method will remove the space or white space. This method will remove the space from the string. This method will remove the spaces from the string. This method will remove the spaces from the string. Example, Hrithik Roshan. Now I will write S dot trim. S dot trim. What will be the output of the following program? Trim. What is the use of trim? This will remove the spaces from the string. Here is one space. Here is one space. Now these spaces will be removed. What will be the output? No spaces. It will remove all the spaces from the string. Okay, trim method will remove the spaces from the string. Spaces from the string. Now we have discussed six methods: caret, number two concat, number 3 to uppercase, number 4 to lowercase, number 5 length, number 6 trim. Now we will discuss another method of the string class. What is that method? It is substring. Another method is that substring. Substring. Now substring means some part of a string is known as substring. Now suppose I want to find out some part of a string, then it will be your substring. Substring means this method returns some part of a string. Some part of a string. Now, two types of substring methods are there. Number one, substring, small letter, substring start index. First one. Now, first let's discuss this one, substring start index. Now, let's take an example for this one. It will return this string from this specified index, from the specified index. It will return the string from the specified index. Let's take an example, string s equal to string s equal to Aryant Junior College. Now I will find out substring. S dot substring, I will provide the starting index. Starting index means from which the substring will be find out. Now suppose I have given 9, s dot substring 9. That means the substring of s will find out from 9th index unto last. Find out what is the 9th index. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Here, suppose I have given here 8. Now, from 8, now your output will be Junior College. This will be your output. Substring method, this method returns some part of a string. Substring, first one, there is two types of substring method. One is from start index, means it will return the string from the specified index up to last. Here, string s equal to Aryant Junior College, I have given s dot substring 8, means from the 8 index onwards, the string will be printed. Junior College is the substring of s. Now, second type of substring method. This one is the first type of substring method. Next, discuss another type of substring method. Substring start index comma last index. Substring start index comma last index. This method returns substring from start index to last index, from specified index to specified index to specified index. Example, string s equal to taken an example Arihant Junior College. Arihant Junior College. Now I will write S dot substring zero comma 7, 0 comma 7. S dot substring 0 comma 7 means 0 to start over, up to 7 print over. Now what will be its output? See, what is the 0th index? A, up to 6th index. 7 means it will print up to 6th, 7th index will not be printed. 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This will be printed. Aryant. Now clear? First type of substring method, only start index will be provided. That means it will print from the specified index to last of the string. Here, starting point is given, also ending point is given. Now, this method return the substring from specified index to a specified index. Now string s equal to Aryant Junior College, here I have given 0 comma 7, that means 0 is the start index, 7 is the last index. Now 0, starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, 7 will not be printed, up to 6 it will be printed, 0 to 6. 0 comma 7 means it will print from 0 index, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to 6 index will be printed. Okay. Now, these are the methods of string. These are the methods of string. Now, it is clear the methods of string. This is the methods of string, clear? We have discussed 7 methods of string, right? We have discussed 7 methods of string. What are these methods? First one is caret. First one is caret. Method number 1, caret, A is capital, index I, it will return the character at index I, character at index I. Now second one, concat, it will join two strings, it will join two strings. Third method, to uppercase, it will convert all the characters to uppercase. To lowercase, it will convert all the characters to lower case. Now length it will return the length of the string. It will return the length of the string. Next one. Trim. It will return. It will remove the spaces from the string. Now substring start index. It will return the substring. It will return the substring from the specified index. Then next one, substring start index comma last index. It will return this substring from the specified index to specified index. Specified first index to specified last index. Specified start index to specified last index. Now these are the methods of string. These are the methods of string. String, first one is caret, index I. It will return the character at index I. And remember, the string index starts from 0. So be cautious whenever you are finding out the output of the caret method. Next one is concat. It will join two strings. To uppercase, it will convert all the character to uppercase. To lowercase, it will convert all the character to lowercase. Length, it will return the length of the string, means how many characters are present. Trim, it will remove the spaces from the string. Next one is substring. There are two types of substring method. One is start index only, and then on the start index and last index. Substring means it will return the substring from the specified starting index. Here it will return the substring from specified starting index to specified last index. But remember, last index character is not included. Last index character is not included. So these are the methods of string class. And we have already discussed the examples and outputs. So this is all about your string method. This is all about your string method. Now we will discuss another method, another class. Now string class is over, string methods are over. Now we will discuss different methods and class. Another class, this is your math class. Like string, there is another class in Java, that is your math class. That is your math class. Now we'll discuss about
math class.
What is math class? What is the use of math class in Java? Math class provides different methods for arithmetical operation. Math class in Java provides different methods for mathematical operations Math class in Java provides different methods for mathematical operation. Now we will discuss two methods of math class. Now we will discuss methods of math class. Number one method is power, POW. Now power method, what is the use of power method? Whenever we want to find out power of a variable raised to another variable, suppose I want to find out 2 to the power 3, it is 8. Now here we can use this power method. This method is used to find out, the power of a variable raised to another variable. The method is used to find the power of a variable raised to another variable. Now let's take an example. Math dot POW 2,3. Math dot POW 2,3. That means output will be your 8. That means 2 to the power 3. Math dot POW 2,3. That means 2 to the power 3. 8. Let's take an example or another example. Math dot POW 5 to the power 2. Output will be 5 to the power 2, that is your 25. So this is your work of power method. Power method is used to find out, the power of a variable raised to another variable. That means exponent function. 2 to the power 3, that means this one is best, this one is your exponent. 2 to the power 3, 8, 5 to the power 2, 25. First one is your base, second one is your exponent. Now, this method is over. Now, we will discuss round method. Power method is over. Second method of math class is your round method. Now we are going to discuss the round method. सेकेंड वन
राउंड मेथड,
राउंड राउंड मीन्स राउंडेड वैल्यू, इट इज यूज टू फाइंड आउट द राउंडेड वैल्यू, दैट इज इट इज यूज टू फाइंड आउट राउंडेड वैल्यू Now, let's take an example. Math dot round 5.367. Math dot round 5.367. Now see, 5.367. Whenever first see from here. 7 is greater than 5, so if the character is greater than 5, it will be calculated the next digit. Now 5.367, this one is greater than 5, so this is 7. Now this one is greater than 5, so this is 4. So now this is your output will be 5.4. Output will be 5.4. Okay. Now suppose I have written math dot round 5.4. 4 is less than 5, if the characters are, we know 1 to 9, if 1 to 5 means previous digit, 5 to more next digit, 1 to 4 previous digit means 5.4 means it will be counted as a 5, if it is 5.6, it will be counted as a 6, it will be counted as a 6. If it is 5.7, it will be also counted as 6, up to 5.4, it will be counted as 5. If it is 5.5, 5.6, 5.7, it will be counted next digit, that is 6. Now suppose I have written math dot round 6.9. It will be counted as 7. It will be counted as 7. These are the two methods of math class, power and round. So your string class is over, math class is over. Now your programming fundamental chapter is over. Now your programming fundamental chapter is over. So what we have studied today, string class and math class. What is string? Sequence of characters. We can also call it as an character array. Character index starts from 0. And string class, there are 7 methods we have already discussed. String method, we have discussed several methods. What are they? Caret, to uppercase, to lowercase, concat, trim, substring, concat, trim, substring, length. These are the methods of a string class. In math class, two methods only, power and round. So this chapter is your over. This chapter is your over, programming fundamental. programming fundamental chapter is over. Now we will discuss different questions regarding this chapter. Now what are the questions we will discuss now? According to the exam point of view, we will discuss some questions regarding to this chapter. Number 1, long questions, two long questions we have already discussed. What is S a specifier, or we can say that it is S a modifier? Explain different type of S a specifier. SS specifier. First long question was over. Second long question, what is inheritance? Explain different types of inheritance or different forms of inheritance. Same question. Different types of inheritance or different forms of inheritance. Now these two are long questions. Now short notes. Write short notes on number 1. Methods of string class. Number 2, methods of math class. And some short questions also will be asked. What is a class? What is object? Or what are the features of Java? Write any two features of Java, any four features of Java, and like this you will find out the short questions. But these two are long questions and these two are short notes. So thank you all. Next class we will discuss another chapter. This chapter is over. Thank you.